can't do a slasher movie as a TV series.